Hey guys, I'm Command126 here, and today we are doing the battle between the tournament winner, Anubiani 2, versus winning Valkyrie. But before we get into the video, this is a piece of paper. It has nothing on it, right? Well, if you shine a UV light on it, it has a YouTuber's name on it. Cautionitzbeyblades. He's a 13 subscriber Beyblade YouTuber. He got second place in the U.S. Beyblade battles. And I thought I'd just give him a shout out because he makes really good Beyblade videos. So if you would go subscribe to him and put notification bell on so you get notified whenever you upload, yeah, that'd be really nice. But if you can't see the name, I'll put it down in the description. And anyway, let's get on with the battle. Okay, so the battle will go to 5 points, burst is 2 points, spin finish is 1, knockout is 1. Wait. I was just testing to see if it worked. No. Okay, let's get on. 3, 2, 1, let it burst. Okay then, I guess that's 2 points for, it's 2 points for winning Valkyrie, 0 for the tournament winner. Well, that just happened. Maybe I should make sure winning Valkyrie is okay. Ooh, got a nice little battle scar. Yeah, I've had this Beyblade for a couple of months now. Oh my god, it was so close to bursting. How does that even happen? I guess it's from hitting the disc. Anyway, 3, 2, 1, let it burst. I'm not counting that one, obviously. I didn't even get the launch one in Valkyrie. Actually, I'm gonna change burst to 1 point. So that means winning Valkyrie. I'm gonna change burst to 1 point so that winning Valkyrie has 2 points, Nubian has 0. Oh, God. You know, I'm going to count burst as 2 points and maybe stop because I'm killing my Beyblade. Oh, my God. Look at these marks. It's literally chipping the plastic. Oh, my God. This was a really bad idea. How long is this video running for? 3 minutes? I think that's a... enough. I'm just gonna sum up. Winning Valkyrie obviously wins because it's winning and it almost broke my freaking Beyblade. Well, anyway, I guess that's the video, guys. If you liked it, leave a like down below. You better leave likes because I just sacrificed my freaking Anubian A2 layer. Now dead. Anyway, leave a like down below, please. God, please. Subscribe and hit that notification bell to get notified whenever I upload. Leave a comment down below to what battles I should do next. And no more winning Valkyrie battles against dual layers. Just please, God, no. Just no. Well, as always, peace out.